team members who made this product are the wings maker, and Kyle, the worker, and Andrew designed it.
Problem. Lack of portable cardboard invention that keeps you cool when you're not in your house.
On the same topic, for our fan, electrons flow through the wire to the DC motor, where they go through an electric coil in the motor, and that causes the coil to become an electromagnet, and there's a magnet inside of the motor that interacts with the coil and makes it spin, causing the motor to spin. And our product is lightweight, portable, semi-modular. We'll ship it with an extra fan blade. Removing any of the parts voids the 5-minute warranty. It's very, very cheap. It has a great price-to-performance ratio. It has an easily replaceable battery, and it's inconvenient and hard to carry. These are some of the alternative solutions. This one's from Amazon. It's a lightweight-operated personal summer pocket fan with rechargeable lithium-ion battery. Which saves a lot more batteries and is a way better design than what we have. And this is from eBay, and it's a mini portable pocket fan cooler, cool air handheld battery travel holiday blower cooler. This retails for, I think, 99 cents for each, which costs less than just our battery. And I'm pretty sure it also has some sort of water thingy down here. And thanks.
Okay, and then.